Wow, the rest of I'm gonna set it off with a poem and then we're gonna go right into it. We have Deshaun on Doom Dooms and I'm one of our drummers. And he's also with Chico Wally, a member of Chico Wally. Most of these youth started with our summer camp. We had a summer academy where we did all types of performing arts, African dance, African drums. Deshaun is one that started with us and then he branched out. And we had Imani, been with me since 8 years old. She's 19 now, so a long time. This music in me is trapped deep beneath, flowing eternally down to my feet, up to my knees, controlling my heartbeat. This music in me is expressed vividly, flowing through my veins and arteries, down to my knees, up to my feet, controlling my heartbeat. This music is a representation of who I be, a part of my history, so I carry on its legacy. This music in me guides me spiritually, moves me physically, soothes me mentally. This music in me is my step when I get weak, my voice when I can't speak, my eyes when I can't see. This music is a part of me and I express it vividly. You'll see.